Oh Mann, que Mann.
Here's Roman Reigns, who has declared himself the tribal chief of WWE.
Yeah, Reigns thinks only he has the strength and wisdom to be the face of this industry.
Well, we'll see if Reigns is able to take that command in this matchup.
And then you have Big E, primed and ready to show out here tonight. Look at the focus in his eyes.
Listen, I've been critical of Big E for putting too much emphasis on having fun and doing whatever it is that he does with his hips. I believe it's hindered the trajectory of his career. But looking at Big E now, he finally looks like a man who is ready to live up to his capabilities.
What headspace does Roman Reigns need to be in if he wants to grab a win in this matchup, Corey?
Roman needs to flip that switch in his head and go into overdrive as soon as possible. There's no time for holding back or a feeling out process. He needs to let his incredible fury off the leash, wreck everybody, and leave.
Oh, perfect kick. And an answer for the big dog.
Oh, you can tell he's...
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down. Pressure. Roman letting his fury run wild right now, and it's a thing of beauty. Really fulfilling the wreck everyone and leave mantra so far.
Back suplex.
Headed to the top now.
No, come on.
Are you kidding me?
To the arm. Oh, Big E avoids contact.
Amateur takedown all the way over. Up on their shoulders. Down in a hurry. This match's brutality starting to show on him from the top. Elbow drop. Good lord. Will this be enough?
1, 2.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
He moves.
Oh, that was just malicious. Insulting. Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Now that'll do some serious damage. The big dog is unleashed. And Roman might just have more in store. What a reversal by Roman.
Treading all over their opponent. Big E able to avoid impact. Back suplex.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. From the top. Big E is getting it taken to him. And he could be done very soon.
Yeah, this is not good.
This is it. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment. Reigns plans in motion. Take off.
Oh, man, did you see the height?
Just breaking down the opponent. With the reversal. Up on their shoulders. Down in a hurry. Big E has lost any momentum here.
Every form of offense Big E attempts is being neutralized.
Big E on the receiving end.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt his attacks for a moment.
He's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks. Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Here's the cover. From the big dog.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
Oh, incredible elevation from the big man. Is it enough? The cover!
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Up on their shoulders. Down in a hurry. Up to the top
Roman.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.